The diverging junction is laid coming off another track, whereas a converging junction is laid into an existing track. Select the Snap to Track button on the bottom tab and lay track that will connect into the existing track. Once the guide markers find a point on the track at an angle which can create a junction, it will highlight and then snap. A left click will render the track as well as the junction dressing.